So what do we get? We get quick start manual in multi languages and a DVD in there, I would assume, as well, which is going to help us get our drivers on our computer so we can upload. And that's for this device, which is the Ant stick. That's a USB stick that allows you to wirelessly upload your data. So the theory is that you leave that plugged into your machine, and when it's switched on, if you just come near it with this watch, it will auto upload. So that off. So just having a look at this nice blue bit there. Nice chunky buttons. I like the fact that there's the four. It looks very nautical, you know, like a wheel. But we'll get into the design a bit later, but this has just been the unboxing, so yeah, that's cool. No charging device as such, but we'll see how that's going to play out and what that's all about.